first session.
Vince, Jesus. Oh, my goodness.
It's literally 4:30 a.m.
I'm defrosting the car. Because where are we going then?
Fantasialand, according to Lee.
Fantasialand? We're going Fantasialand, yeah.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And...
oh, Lord. It's snowed in here.
Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Man, it doesn't show signs.
Oh, he's so rude.
I don't want to be here.
I actually don't.
The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow.
Oh, Santa. What would you like for Christmas?
Oh, mate, long day. I've been every country, mate. I've been delivering. Do you have to deliver to? France, I'm getting any presents today.
No presents for France.
Here's my letter for Santa. Look at what's on the top of my list.
Oh, mate, big list.
All right, here we go.
No.
I hope I get it.
I'm going to France, mate.
Good to France?
Sadly.
Oh, boo.
Yeah.
Oh, no!
Smuggling passengers, y'all, quick, the green light.
Alright, so basically, I don't want to go. I don't want to go Plopsaland.
Where do you want to go? Plopsaland?
Disneyland.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Man, it doesn't show signs of stopping.
I don't want to be here.
They're already like...
This is the tuck shop today.
Nice.
We're eating good. It's cold though.
It's chilly. -1 apparently.
Hi guys, welcome to a Parks and Plants vlog.
I can't wait to get back on at Ride to Happiness. It's been so long.
Oh, I just pulled up for our day. We're going to go on some rides today. I can't wait, bro.
Bobby, welcome to Plopsaland.
Yeah, great.
What's open, bro?
So far, the gift shop. That was quality. and this little car thing right here. So, three countries we've travelled through. Three countries. And when I asked the guy in front, he's like, yeah, it's too cold right now. I went, oh, right, is it opening later? He was like, probably not.
Probably not. No. What about Ride to Happiness? Nah, probably not going to open.
No chance.
Today. Anubis?
No.
Oh,
God. Whoa. Oh, my God. Ukraine. Number one.
Really excited about this. Obviously, everything is open, but we're just choosing to do this one first.
Yeah, yeah, for sure. We just wanted to go on this one, didn't we?
Don't want to be here.
I felt happier. It's not Ride to Happiness, is it?
No, this is the extreme spinner.
You having a good day?
Yeah. How's your day going, guys?
they are tall.
Nice,
where is that? We're here.
You got any open rides on this map?
That way anyway?
Anything open?
No.
Oh God, it's
so upside down.
How'd you find that, Bobby?
Beautiful, enchanting.
It's a world class dart ride, that.
It's actually pretty decent.
It's right in my ear.
Oh God.
What's the difference between a...
Oh, it's actually like dizzying.
That is a bit, isn't it?
Might be better than croc jump, it's been much faster.
Oh. And the drop's longer as well.
Yeah!
It's Robinson Crusoe. I was convinced he's just... He's in the drink. Hey, well done. Well done, boys.
So, we've always wanted to go on this ride, you know. It's always looked great in the summer, and you know, today, water's lovely and clean. It's looking tropical.
I'm on a log flume. Wahey!
Jeez!
Dino splash. What a surprise. That was absolutely brilliant. Probably one of my favourite log flumes I've ever done. Super tall, double drop, can't beat it. Loved it. Right, what's he done this time? Down in the comments. Why is he there? Probably because he's
on his diss track.
Oh!
True.
Oh shit!
What do I see over there? I see a high standards train.
What train?
There's a train!
Come on. It's happening, I'm telling you.
Come on!
Sunny's shining.
Tomorrow. Them.
What's happening? It's coming home!
10-0.
It's coming!
Yeah!
I know, right? I'll be a problem. See you guys. Come on. Excuse me, sir. You can't park there. I can't believe it, but we've actually managed to get on Ride to Happiness. How was it?
Insane. Best roller coaster in the world.
Oh, amazing. Our first one was like, I think a little bit of a stinker. And then the second one, oh, we're back on track.
Beautiful.
10 out of 10. Ride. Best ride in the world, having a rip ride rocket. Sun's so coming good. Out.
It is.
Train's coming in.
Train's coming
Rides
in.
Are open.
I don't really want a beer still, but I like that ride. Diploma, dat heb ik niet meer nodig. Hou van skates, onder met die dikke, dikke zool. Ik ga naar de gym, jij gebruikt anabolen. Jij doet domme dingen, ik ga met anabolen. Go, is it go, is it go, is it go.
Hello. Channel doing his job for him.
We did Ride Happiness for the first time and it was absolutely like, bloody fantastic.
Yeah.
So good.
Agree. We did three rides in the end, didn't we?
Yeah, yeah.
And yeah, lovely stuff.
No way did I expect that to be.
It is for me.
We were just laughing. My hair was everywhere.
Yeah.
It was crazy. I didn't know where anything was. It was just fantastic. Good vibes, fun. Loved it. It's chaos around here.
It's chaos. It's a beautiful park.
We loved it.
Lovely day out.
10 out of 10.
Not too expensive.
Would ride again.
Day trip to Belgium, why not? Now it's time to go home and watch England bring it home.
That's.
Jack, Jack.
Yeah.
Abby,
the
call. Get the ball. Yeah!
After 30 quid. Came to have two shots on target in both halves.
How much you bet?
Dude, in the wallet.
Please.
Oh, no! Where are we, mate?
Team Sport. Karting in.
Oh.
Mash.
Oh my god.
Jesus. That is so quick. So, we've come to Reading to race. To go-kart and I'm very excited for it. This is gonna be funny. Right, we've had a bit of a stinker because kids are moving slow.
This man here has been spun out many a time.
Yeah, I drifted at one point, it was a bit weird.
Jack hasn't even done a lap
we're
yet.
We're putting our hearts and souls into this race. And these are driving at 2 miles an hour, I'm livid.
Spider-Man Lightning McQueen's about to take the track again and we're about to cook up some Young Bucks.
This is the one that counts. This is the one, so the results of this one.
I'm going second, baby. I'm going so clear, mama.
You see this?
First row, second the best.
This is going to catch dingers.
They better do, because we need content for this vlog.
My name's Archie Deves. I'm here today to cart, and tonight I'm here to clock.
Hi, my name's Jack, and in 2 years.
Man. My name's Isaac. Call me DFS, so I'm going clear.
I'm Lee, they call me F1 because I'm number one.
Hi, my name's Kieran, today I'm at Team Sport, tonight.
Yo, it's Spider-Man. I taught everything he knows.
Yo, Tom.
Mom.
Who's last?
We have Lee So.
Oh, he spun out.
Poor lad, he got left in the
bus. Spun out, okay. And then they pulled...
Fifth. Archie Stephen.
Let's go, okay, baby.
Woohoo!
Isaac Water.
Oh, yes!
Oh my god!
Oh,
no. Kieran,
Don't worry.
Second.
Oh,
me.
Oh, no! Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Thanks, dude.
Let's go, baby.
That was so much fun. People were getting
bodies. That third, it was 2 seconds apart, so.
It's tight, that's tight.
There was
no kids
on that one,
so
I got a black flag. That's why
no,
I think I didn't
two
win.
So I
got a black flag in that one.
Kieran got put in Sydney.
Where do you
want
to
be?
Disneyland Paris.
Pop the champers.
Pop the champers.
That is so funny.
I feel unbelievable.
Wait a minute.
Have you managed that then? Did you read it wrong?
Nah, I didn't know that.
You should have been on that podium.
I came first in the first heat. I came second in the second.
First one doesn't matter.
I came second in the second heat, and that's what matters. I've gone clear, mate.
You have done great. Well,
you know
done.
What? I don't need that podium for validation.
See, that's why you're a fan favourite here on the Arch Nemesis YouTube channel.
I'm a good driver, mate.
Didn't even go under a minute, mate.
Right, that's crazy.
So we're heading into Reading because we are having a very festive Christmas dinner at Cosmo, the World Buffet. You can't make it up, can you?
Oh, that's
all the buffet.
Boys, Yorkshire.
Oh,
I'm getting
ducked
up.
Creme de la creme in this corner.
Is that the grill? The grill. Anything yellow is for Edward. Right then, meal number one. I've gone for a starter of a little mini Christmas dinner. Here we go then. My first main meal.
Leng.
Rolls.
And what would you like for Christmas, young man?
Spring rolls.
Spring rolls. Oh, there you go, lad.
The interlude section.
Eddie
the
said
duck
he's
pancakes.
Getting a burger on the buns. No, he said he's getting a burger with just the buns.
I never said that. Just I did say that. Did...
So you're not going to the grill?
No, I'm going to the grill. I'm sure.
Getting four for go-karting, that's too fair. So.
Oh. LC's he's got at least dead. Nom nom.
Camera wants some ice cream.
The grill, yeah.
He's definitely not.
What? I got roasted pineapple from there.
I'll say more than biff. I'll say the kiss now.
Oh lord. So this probably won't make the cut, but we're actually walking towards Warsaw Scare Maze, and we're gonna do a Christmas Scare Maze. Can't wait. Yeah, what have we got?
Happy is that? We've got one of each.
Let's go, baby. That was awesome. Beautiful portrait here of Bethany Hawke.
We're
not
playing Pokemon Go, and right now it's bussing.
Someone help this man, he needs support.
This is a cry for help.
Did you get a coffee, Lee?
I think I will.
Come on, this guy's gonna get so much.
Yes!
Au
revoir,
baby.
Boom. So Argentina have just won the World Cup and we're about to do some ice skating in Warwick Castle. Looking forward to this one.
This is beautiful. It's not Christmas without a little bit of ice skating. It really isn't. And it's been raining, so there's loads of water. So it's mad slippy, but it is beautiful. It's genuinely one of my favorite activities to do during Christmas.
Let it snow.
What are we saying?
Yeah.
Eddie's gonna...
Get out.
Au revoir. Yeah, you're...
Ooh.
Look at this though, Warwick is absolutely beautiful at Christmas time, isn't it?
Get yourselves down here.
Gorgeous.
Let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you really hold me...
Typically.
Oh, I did enjoy the ice skating. It's going for a little bit uncomfortable.
Okay. 10 out of 10.
Yo!
Wait.
Huh.
Yeah.
Please don't hurt yourself. We've already had one broken nose today.
Yeah, that actually was sick.
That's actually sick. What have we got, team?
Oh, mate, we've got a giant herb. We've got a... Let me get the full title. Ah, hot spiced cider.
Oh, cheers.
Living the dream. I did want to go for a mulled wine. Never had one of these before.
Nice.
So I thought
something new.
My review is, it is the best thing I've ever had in my life.
Wow.
I've never felt as Christmassy in
proper
my life.
Festive.
I'm so happy right now. I'm so content. This is the best day of my life.
Wonderful. I'm going to get stuck in with a mulled wine. And just like that, we're finished up here at Warwick Castle. And look who we bumped into.
It's only us.
How are you doing, guys?
Happy Good, Christmas.
Thanks. Happy Christmas, everybody.
You've come to pick me up.
Driving home for Christmas.
That is it. Are you enjoying your evening so far?
Loving it. Loving it a lot.
From what you've seen of Warwick, would you recommend it?
Absolutely.
Did you enjoy it?
Oh, yeah, no, yes. Very nice.
Do come and visit.
My chocolate was delightful.
Wonderful. Cheers.
Is this a vlog?
Yes, it's a vlog.
Quality, absolute quality.
So back in the car now, driving home for Christmas, but thank you guys so much for watching this mishmash of proof that closed season does not exist and there's still stuff to do. Hope you've enjoyed it. Thanks to everyone who's been part of the vlog. Thanks so much, guys. Like and subscribe. Big love and Merry Christmas from us.
Merry Christmas!
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Man,